into the real world, she said to me condescendingly. Take a seat, take your life, plot it out in black and white. Well, I never lived the dream of the prime kings and the drama queens. I'd like to think the best of me is still hiding up my sleeve. As long